Hello everyone and welcome to New Tech Tuesday Tutorials. My name is Richard Evans and today we are going to go over the solo function on the TriCaster. So within the TriCaster there is a robust audio mixing and routing system which allows you to send multiple audio feeds out through different channels. Now the solo function makes it easy to quickly preview audio sources through your headphones without having to do any additional messy routing. So let's take a look. Alright, so here we are in the TriCaster TC1 interface, and let me show you my setup real quick by going to the bottom left corner of our interface, and in the audio mixer you'll see that I only have four pieces of audio coming through on my system right now. Input number one, which is my microphone, and then my inputs 2, 3, and 4, which are just some random pieces of media that I have coming in here. Now, I'm going to mute these audio sources coming to you right now, only because it's going to get really noisy and a little bit cacophonous if I do that. So, let's keep this really simple, and I'm going to show you visually how to use this particular function. And to do that, let's take a look over in the far right corner of our audio mixer, and take a look, we have our VU meters bouncing, my auxiliary 1, 2, 3, my headphones, and my master. Now you'll see here that both my master and my headphones VU meters are identical right now. It's receiving all of those audio sources, both my headphones and master, which is typical, okay? So what's the solo function allows you to do is go ahead and route different sources to your headphones directly simply by engaging the solo function, so that way you can preview audio sources and make adjustments like panning, effects, etc., without having to go through and reroute all of your audio sources, okay? So by default, your headphones is going to be getting the master audio, but the nice thing is on the TriCaster, we can send out different audio sources through our auxiliary outputs as well. So this is great for, say, having different languages going out to your audiences, etc. So a really good way to take advantage of the different outputs on the TriCaster system. So to go ahead and send our different signals to our headphones alone is how we're going to use this solo function. So I'm going to show you individually first how to do that. So go over to input number one, and you'll see at the bottom of my input is I have this solo button here, and if I click on that and go swing back over to my headphones audio VU meter, now you'll see that only my voice is coming through on my headphones. So if I had my headphones on my head right now, the only signal that I would hear would be my own voice. Now what's cool about this is I can also select multiple inputs and route them to my headphones. So if I want to just kind of hear how voices are comparing to one another, I can do that by holding control on my keyboard and then selecting another input. So for example, I'll do that now. I'm holding control down on my keyboard and I will click on input 2. And now you'll see both the input number 1 and 2 have solo highlighted here. And if I take a look back over on my headphones VU meter, now I have my voice coming through and also my input number 2 as well. Cool. So that way you can kind of go through and see, like, if you need to adjust some people's or one of the sources meters up a little bit, etc., or do some different processing. Now let me go ahead and untoggle those. So you can basically, if you wanted to, select all of these by holding down control and doing it that way. All right, let me go ahead and take all of those off, and now my headphones is receiving the master audio. Now, let's take a look exclusively over on the right side of the screen here. So I have my auxiliaries 1, 2, and 3 coming through. You can see these VU meters here. Now, I can also use the solo function for my auxiliaries as well. That way, if I wanted to preview those different, if say we have my auxiliary number 1 isn't going to my master audio, I can go through and say, hit solo here, and now only auxiliary 1 will be showing up in my headphones. So you can see auxiliary 1, the VU meters are just my voice bouncing over here in my headphones. And let's go ahead and do that for auxiliary 3 as well. And now it's not receiving my voice, it's only getting these levels off of aux 3. So as you can see, the solo function is a great way to check on your audio routings without having to do any complicated work. You can find more New Tech tutorial videos like this one on our YouTube page at youtube.com/newtechinc. So please like and subscribe to it. Now for more information on New Tech products, contact your local reseller or visit our website at newtech.com. Also, check out newtech.tv where you can find the latest information on New Tech product releases as well as testimonials, interviews, and a whole lot more. You can also sign up for a free personal New Tech product demonstration by going to newtech.com/demo. Now, I hope this tutorial video helps expand your knowledge about TriCaster just a little bit further, and I'll see you again on the next episode of New Tech Tuesday Tutorials.